A former Liberal minister has been found to have engaged in serious corrupt conduct, with the ICAC saying John Sidoti pressured councillors to make a decision that would have benefited his family's property interests. The Drummoyne MP has spoken exclusively to Nine News, vowing to appeal the corruption finding while rejecting Premier Perrottet's request for him to resign from Parliament.
His life has been paralysed for 3 years by a corruption inquiry, and today, John Sidoti, the former sports minister, was found to be corrupt by the ICAC.
How did you feel when you saw those words in that report?
Gutted. It seems like, from my perspective, that the truth has been ignored.
The truth, according to ICAC's 200-page Operation Whitney, was that the member for Drummoyne improperly lobbied councillors to get his family property in Five Dock rezoned.
What you cared for was to advance your family's property interests.
No, what I care for is fairness.
The rezoning never happened, but ICAC found that, despite his representations that he was acting at all times in the interests of his constituents, the outcomes that he wanted those councillors to deliver were entirely directed to his private interest.
Knowing your family had property interests in that Five Dock Town Centre area, do you think to yourself, I should have just stayed out of the LEP discussions?
But that's why consultants were engaged. The consultants were engaged to draw that clear line.
Mr. Sidoti, though, has been cleared of many of the initial allegations that started this whole thing. He was referred to ICAC in 2019 after being accused of having secret knowledge of proposed train stations at Rouse Hill and Five Dock, and then buying property nearby.
You bought this property knowing you would make a killing on it, didn't you?
But ICAC found this was false. The commission said it was unable to identify evidence that Mr. Sidoti had misused confidential government information, which led him and or his family to acquire an interest in properties at Rouse Hill and Five Dock.
I'm just gutted. I'm all for a fully funded, robust ICAC, but the process...
Dominic Perrottet phoned Mr. Sidoti this afternoon while Nine News was in the room. The Premier asked him to resign from Parliament altogether. Mr. Sidoti told him in the most forceful of ways to forget about it.
I'm not going to do what those prior to me did and just go and curl up in a corner. There's no way, absolutely no way. I've worked too hard and I know what I've done and what I haven't done.
His former Liberal colleagues will now try to force him out. And while John Sidoti may face a criminal charge, he plans to appeal the corruption finding in the Supreme Court.
I'm going to fight this. I'm going to fight this all the way. I'm not going anywhere.
Chris O'Keefe, Nine News.